A short pursuit that started in West Covina ended in gunfire in La Puente. An officer was trying to pull over a possible robbery suspect. Instead, the guy drove away. Moments later, he crashed and then took off running. Some point after that, the officer shot him. He was hit, but he is expected to survive. Investigators now say the 18-year-old wasn't involved in a robbery, but he was driving a stolen car.